What song is that?
Oh, really? Really, Ed? This woman needs no
dancing song?
Needs no instigation whatsoever. Mm.
Have you learned the song yet?
What's the significance of this? Where did this song come from?
Oh, this is another song. You don't want this song. You want the ketchup song. Come on. Where's my ketchup song?
I got ketchup on the list, you guys. Like, when I first started, for some reason, she had this song up there. And it has like this little dance moves to it.
Yeah.
So then we just started, when we were so depressed, working in her office, on the floor, on the bed, we'd blow bubbles and dance to the song. We really didn't have anything else to do.
Not like we were busy or anything.
We're like, oh gosh, something has to hit. Something has to hit. And we just, and then YouTube had just, well, I guess YouTube didn't really had just come out, right? Because that's what... That's how we saw them do the dance.
I don't know. How long has YouTube been out?
I want to see the dance, guys.
Oh, you will.
The internet had just come out.
David.
Spoken by a true historian.
You're number one.
So, the ketchup song. Oh, I did the English version. Have you ever seen the English version?
This is
the dance. Oh, here it is, Tamara. So Tamara and I would be trying. We'd be so bored.
I don't know.
So they're at this Palm Beach thing here.
I don't know.
You'll see. You think we get it? Okay, here it goes.
YouTube.
We'll be back tomorrow at 10.
Stay tuned.
No, stay tuned.
Everybody's gonna have a song. Here we go again!
Alright!
Come on, Ted.
Holiday.
Does it say who?
Day, LTD, Kick Lighter, and Green Cities Edition.
Perfect. That means you can, in general, put me to it. I can't believe that you guys can't dance to this.
Choose not to.
Maybe if we dance this all the time, we'd look like them.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. It really is a good workout.
You get exhausted.
You do it and then you sit down and you're like,
oh, Lord. All right, that was my exercise. Can I hear yay?
Yay.
Oh, Lord.